Hello everyone! Greetings from Kharkiv, Ukraine. My name is Svetlana Mukha and I'm the leading matchmaker and dating coach at Diola.com. Today, together with our beautiful psychologist Alesya Belichenko, we will film a video. We will touch a really touchy topic, a touchy one and really important. We will speak today about what to do if she has asked for money. Guys, like really often during the interviews, I hear some sad, sometimes really ridiculous stories when ladies have asked gentlemen for money. In this video, we won't speak about situations when a gentleman was talking at a male at a bright dating site with a beautiful 21 years old student from Kyiv who claimed that Kyiv is like a really poor city and there is no such thing like free Wi-Fi or internet, so he just has to send her like $300 so that she can afford to go to the internet club or to buy a smartphone to send him SMS. Like such situation, Alesya wanted to do a facepalm. We are not discussing that. Like, they are ridiculous. Or when, for example, after talking online for months without meeting in person, a gentleman buys a girl like a new MacBook Pro or a new iPhone just because now she will be able to write him poems and chat with him like whenever she wants. Like, that's ridiculous. We are not discussing that. But what to do if you have met a lady in person, you had several nice dates, after these dates, you're discussing meeting again, you're talking in Skype, in messengers, you're talking on phone daily, and out of a sudden, she's asking for money. So, Alesya, is it a red flag? Does it mean that you have to run and hide from such a girl?
I can't say that this is a red flag always. Sometimes it can be that some situation in her life really happened and she really need money. I can't say that this is always a red flag.
But is it common to ask a guy for money or like after you just had several dates?
I can't say this, that in Ukraine this is just a common situation. It's not a common situation. Usually we don't ask, I mean ladies, we don't ask for money. But if she has some really complicated situation in her life and maybe she has no one to ask, so yes, she can ask for her man, but if you are in relationship already.
Okay, so the question is how to understand that you are at that stage of relationship when you are her man and she is your woman?
If you have several dates, I mean not three dates, some more dates, and you have discussed that you are in exclusive relationship with each other, so
like boyfriend-girlfriend
yes,
relationship.
So in this case, it's normal to help your girlfriend with some situations in her life. But if you haven't discussed it and you are not in relationship yet, so I think that it's not really appropriate time for asking money.
I would like to share with you two stories, and they are quite educational and like will serve as a good example. We have introduced a lady to a client from Germany, and after they have spent a wonderful week in Ukraine, they have started texting back and forth, talking on phone and discussing their next meeting. They were not in intimate relationship yet, but they really liked each other during their time in Ukraine. They were discussing different variants where and how to meet, and the decision was made to actually meet in Odessa. So the lady will fly to Odessa, the gentleman will fly to Odessa, and together they will spend like a long weekend there, like 4 days, to get to know each other better. The plan was actually terrific because if you travel to meet the lady in her city, you are still not in the same boat. You are still a tourist in her city, and after the date you return to the hotel while the lady returns back home to her everyday routine, to her kids, to her work, to her friends. So she can't give all her attention to the dates, to you. She is distracted by other factors. But if you travel to another city to spend some good quality of time together, even if it is for 3 or 4 days, you would be spending like 24/7. You will be making plans, you will get a chance to actually see how both of you react to some challenging situations, to some relaxing situations. It will be a good experience and it can really help you either make it or break it, either bring this relationship to the next level, or unfortunately you will find out that you're not for each other. So let's return to our clients. They were discussing the best time that would suit both of them for this meeting. The gentleman has chosen tickets, and the plan was at first that they will both fly to Kiev, and from Kiev they will fly together to Odessa. But then the lady has suggested not to waste money on a plane ticket from Kiev to Odessa, but actually to go by train. The lady has actually suggested that the gentleman flies to her city, and from there they take a fast train and go to Odessa together. It was summertime, and the tickets were like quickly sold out, so they were in a hurry to make a decision. The gentleman was really touched that the lady is actually thinking about the budget of the trip, and she's actually investing time to find the best solution. So he has booked the hotel, and he told her that she can get the train tickets. In his mind, and he's a German guy, he is booking the hotel, so he's paying for the hotel, so she can pay for train tickets. So it was summer, it was the time of vacations, and tickets from Kharkiv to Odessa costed almost $200. And the salary of the lady was $400. So literally she had to give half of her salary to travel to Odessa. I remind you that she was supposed to travel with a guy he hardly knows, so it was kind of a risky business because no one could guarantee that they will fall madly in love. And every Ukrainian lady knows to get ready to the trip with the guy you like. You have to do your nails, your hair, you have to buy new nice clothes. So trust me, she was investing much more into this trip. But literally she couldn't afford those tickets. So the problem occurred because the gentleman didn't see any problem. Why can't she buy those tickets? I'm booking the hotel, I'm paying for the hotel, so I'm investing into the trip to Ukraine, and she's on her territory. She has to do the investment as well. So he couldn't understand what's the problem.
And for him, $2,000, so that's not too much.
Yeah, so he saw that he is booking the hotel, which is much more expensive. But for the lady, it was too much. And she felt reluctant to buy those tickets because she literally couldn't afford them. And at the same time, she couldn't tell him. And he felt that something is going on. Like something is going on, she is not in the mood for the trip, maybe she has changed her mind. So it was a not really pleasant situation. They were lucky that they got acquainted through the matchmaking service. So we have found out where was the problem, and for this couple, they had a happy end. They're happily engaged now, and right now they know that when obstacles occur, you have to talk them through. But on the other hand, they are planning a trip together, and she literally has to tell him that, hey, you have to buy those tickets or we won't be able to go, I can't afford them. So as you can see, not every situation has a red flag. Or another situation that happened to one of our clients last year. We were working with a lady, she was a nice girl, you must remember her, and she got acquainted with the gentleman and she really liked him. He was our client as well. And she has decided to show him how much she likes him. So during her second trip to Ukraine, she has decided to be like a really great host, and she has booked so many activities. She bought tickets to the theater, to the cinema, she booked excursions, she took him to restaurants, and she was footing the bill everywhere. And she was earning not that much, not comparing to salaries in the US. So of course, after a while, she ran out of money. So what do we have at the end of the story? A gentleman who felt like really not comfortable because the girl is paying everywhere. And also he told us that he felt that she was really controlling. She was telling what they will have to do, where they're going, what is the plan. He didn't like that. And the lady who has spent almost all her salary, and she didn't get the boy. So she felt like really upset. Do you understand which lady I'm talking about?
Yes, of course.
Do you know the end of this story?
Yes, I know.
We have introduced this lady to another guy, and they had several dates, and she has decided to change her strategy drastically. So after several dates, by the influence of some YouTube gurus, she has decided to ask for a gift because she is a lady and guys have to bring them presents. What did she do? She sent him a message that, I really like those shoes that I have seen the other day. Can you please get them for me? What was the reaction?
Not very good.
The gentleman told us like, oh, she's a scammer. But we know that she is a good girl. When we have asked her, why did you do that? What did she say?
I don't know why.
The funny situation is that she's really not the kind of girl who actually texts guys such messages.
I didn't understand why she did this.
She has decided to change her strategy, like, dramatically. So instead of I'm taking you everywhere and paying for everything, I'm this alpha female, yes, and you have to pay for me.
Yes.
So Alyssa, but how can you understand that the lady is really interested in a gentleman and she really wants this meeting to spend time with him and not to have a possibility to travel, to Turkey?
I always ask what expectations do you have about this meeting, and if lady, if she tells me that I want to have some presents, he will buy me some presents, some dresses, shoes or something like this, so this is signal.
Yeah, but such girls do not go out with our clients.
Yes, because I see them in the on the very first interview. So,
but what to do to guys who do not have this luxury to have a matchmaker and a psychologist on their side? How to support the lady with not serious intentions regarding the gentleman?
You can ask her how do you see our first weekend together, for example, and she will tell you what she expects to get.
She can tell the guy that, okay, I want
to go... We will go shopping, like we made that video in the park, do you remember? So if she tells you that she wants to do some shopping, she wants some presents, and she will show you some fancy place in the city, so this is a signal.
Alyssa, but what to do if, for example, the lady tells that my English is not very good, can you please help me learn English? Can you pay for my language classes?
If you are in a relationship, so yes, you can help your lady to...
You are engaged or you are in boyfriend-girlfriend relationship.
You are a boyfriend and a girlfriend, yes, you can help her and you can pay for her classes. But if you are not in a relationship, there are a lot of free videos on YouTube and she can learn this language, English or some other language by her own. So it's not appropriate time for asking money. This is totally different situation if you are boyfriend and girlfriend. You are in relationship and you create your own government, you know? You create your own rules. You can help her and she can ask for money. But if you are not in relationship yet, there is no time for asking.
Okay, many gentlemen tell me that I have been corresponding with her for 2 months and she's my girlfriend.
No, she is not your girlfriend and you are not her boyfriend. Until you see each other, until you touch each other, first kiss and etc., you are not in a relationship. And even if you had for your first kiss, you are not in a relationship yet.
Relationship means she's officially introducing you to her parents, to her friends as her boyfriend.
And you do this too.
Yes, you are talking about future, you are making plans.
Yes.
She's not taking you to a place somewhere really far from the city center so that nobody can see two of you together. She's like openly working with you around the city. She doesn't mind introducing you to people and she is not hiding the fact that you are together. So guys, I hope it was really helpful and the touchy and really complicated money topic is a little bit easier for you now. And I hope that all your dates would be really mutual, would be really fun and romantic, and you will have only great experience dating in your country or internationally.
We wish you great dates and with love, Diola.com.